Should have cut a swamp, actually. I forgot that I cut Necropotence from my deck. But it doesn't look like it matters. Cackler, alright. Kind of want to do my standard play of Vampire Tutor for Workshop. My hand is quite slow this game. Wow, just attack for two only? That's your big finish? Mana Screw? How do I beat a Mana Screwed opponent? It's Vamp. Four. Looks like still my best play is get the workshop. Down to 13. Not great. Down to 11. I think the best play is put one power stone down. Next turn, if I draw a land, I can cast Karn, which is very powerful. Porcelain Legionnaire. What to do? What to do? I think I'm just going to Karn the Legionnaire. Because the thing is, he has to kill Karn, or I'm going to untap with it, and it's unlikely that I will die myself. And if he devotes his resources to killing Karn, it's highly unlikely that I'll get a draw step uncontested. Yep, he attacks me. Well, what do I do? I have a lot of options here. Here's what I'll do. This is really risky, but I'm gonna remove this mountain. I'm gonna cast Memory Jar, and then I'm gonna cast Wheel of Fortune. I have not yet played a land so that I could draw into an island and cast a whatchamahoozit, brain freeze. Didn't draw into anything good. What are the odds that I get another turn? My opponent's gonna attack me down to five. Probably pretty likely unless he has Fire Blast. Yeah, screw it. I'm going for it. Bone Shredder, go. I'm just gonna chump with the Bone Shredder. And my opponent probably won't be able to burn me out. I'm going to get another use out of my Mishra's Workshop. I'm going to be able to cast Brainstorm from my hand. I'm actually probably going to cast Brainstorm and then respond by using Memory Jar. Well, that resolves clearly. Blocking. I'm at three. So I saw almost the entire contents of my opponent's deck, and I did not see a Fire Blast, so I think I can safely try to combo off here. Let's go. Gruul Signet. Off that, I'm gonna cast Mind Stone. Also, I'm gonna go Brainstorm, retaining priority. I'm gonna use Memory Jar. Draw the most amount of cards I can draw. Wildfire just seems unattractive here for whatever reason. Because I don't want to just let my opponent go land Lightning Bolt. Although my other opponent did have Chain Lightning and Lightning Bolt, so it is unlikely that I would die to that. Let's, jeez, this is a really bad hand. let's just let it resolve. Ooh, brain freeze. That's very good. What's my storm right now? I cast Gruul Signet, I cast Mind Stone, and I cast... Oh, I forgot. My opponent's going to untap with Shrine of Burning Rage and play and kill me. Oh, I forgot that was going to happen. So I can't win with Brain Freeze, and I can't win with Empty the Warrens. Wow, I punted. Punted about as bad as you can punt. Don't think there's very many cards left in my deck that draw cards either, or force my opponent to draw cards. Well, jeez, I painted myself into a corner here. Let's cast a Mox Diamond. So my storm is 4. Let's cast. If I brain freeze for a total of 6. Here's what I'll do. I'm going to cast Faithless Saluting, respond by brain freezing myself for 1, and then I'm going to brain freeze my opponent for the rest. So my opponent's going to have no cards in his library. I'm going to mill the 2 cards that I hit off my Brainstorm that I put back. Those are going to be gone. My Faithless Saluting is going to draw new, fresh cards. They're not particularly interesting, are they? Yeah. Get rid of those. Oh, man. What am I gonna do? Given that none of these cards do anything, I'm going to... Exile Mind's Desire, cast Lion's Eye Diamond, use Lion's Eye Diamond for blue. I'm going to draw a card and then I'm going to flashback Faithless Saluting. I don't think there's anything left. Electrolyze, that's not going to do it. Mind Twist. I'll Mind Twist my opponent for 1. Why not? Yep, I just killed myself. I should have went with the Wildfire line. That would have actually won the game. Or just Wildfired and hoped. Yeah, I had nothing left in my deck to win with. Wow, that was a bummer. I wish I hadn't played it so badly. But, you live and you learn. Forgot about that Shrine of Burning Rage. I might have been in better shape if I had Karned the Shrine, or if I had cast the Wildfire. Forgot that my opponent gets an upkeep, because it hadn't happened in any of the other games I played. They just untapped and died. I think I'm just going to go with this build. Let's add Shivan Reef back to the deck. Although, Shivan Reef is probably worse than just a mountain. Can probably cut. No, that's good. Let's do that. 4, 5. Yeah, let's do that.